Internally, the breasts consist of glandular tissue forming mammary glands, fibrous tissue, and fatty or adipose tissue. In each breast, the mammary glands are divided into about 15 to 20 compartments called mammary lobes.